Gene Okerlund.
All right, the Monday nights are on fire here. Tony Schiavone still to come. The big match between Curt Hennig, of course, along with Rick Rude. Curt is part of the rank and file of the NWO. He's going to be facing Dean Malenko. Curt Hennig, Rick Rude, gentlemen, join me if you will, because this is something certainly we want to talk about. Especially, Tony, in light of the remarks that were made over the past couple of weeks regarding what Arn Anderson.
Based on what the Warriors are tonight, I wouldn't want to come out with the black and the white on. I don't care who you are. Anything can go down here.
All right, we've heard some disparaging remarks that originate from the two of you regarding Arn Anderson, but tonight, Dean Malenko inside a steel cage. Curt Hennig.
Well, Gene, I can't believe myself when I saw Arn Anderson walk away from the Four Horsemen and turn his back like a coward. I knew the man was a coward from the start, and Arn Anderson will always be a coward. I shut the door on the Four Horsemen over a year ago. You remember? What's your take on that, Rick?
15 years ago, the Horsemen were riding high. But now it's a horse of a different color, and it's plain to see, Divot Head, that Arn Anderson has been set out to pasture.
You know, I think you're out of line. Arn Anderson gave his answer to the world 1 week ago. He is history. He's not going to be able to compete actively because of injuries. Leave it alone. Besides, tonight your issue is one-on-one with Dean Malenko inside a steel cage. I think you've opened up a can of worms.
Dean Malenko, the Horseman wannabe, is that who you're talking about? He comes out and challenges Curt Hennig to a cage match. He's a wannabe so bad, he doesn't know which end of the horse that he wants to be. And after tonight, Dean Malenko, when I get through with you in that cage, the whole world is going to know that you're nothing more than a horse's ass. Rick Rude about it.
Is that what you think?
Exactly.
All right, that is still to come here on Nitro. These two gentlemen, I should point out, Rick Rude outside of the steel cage. That's not dandruff. Give me a break. Tony, what's your take on this?
Well, it's a big divot.
I'm glad you're there and we're not, but the cage match.